first part is you need to look for white, then you make a yellow cross. Alright. Middle. This one is middle. So okay. Look for red, look for green, look for orange, blue. So blue. Then put it on the bottom. Okay. Orange. Green. Red. Okay. The second is to the edges. This is wrong. It must be blue. Correct, but this is wrong. So you must look for blue and red. Blue and red. This is blue and red. So we will put here. Okay? In order to do that, you must do this. Okay? Okay? The second is this one. This is green and red. Look for green and red. This is green, this is red. So let's transfer it here by same motion. All right. The next is this one. This is orange and green. Where is the orange and green? Orange and green. This is orange, green, yellow. Because it must be yellow. So this is green. This is orange. So same technique. Okay. Next is orange and blue. This is orange and blue, yellow. So same technique. That's it. You finish the first part. All right. Then the next part will be this. The second part is this one. Okay. That is the first part. Very easy. We will make three parts now for second, third. Okay. Thank you.